Stuff do anything for you yet? It's supposed to be some kind of energy booster, but I don't feel any different. You know, between me and you, I think we should ask for more money. A lot more. I assure you this wasn't part of the contract. But I am willing to renegotiate. You gotta sign up with the lady downstairs. Wouldn't recommend it though.
No question. You've got the antibodies.
Thank you very much. Wait, what?
You could be the key to saving this world, Jake Mueller.
Save myself first. Something?
Just my balance. I'm fine. Sherry Birkin, the United States.
Yeah, good for you, but that's not really the time. You coming?
After you. Those things up there, Wujuwago, they're the BOWs the insurgents are using.
That explains why there's a shitload of BSAA troops here.
We need to get out of the country without drawing either party's attention.
BSAA, what the hell are you shooting at?
Everyone in your platoon is one of those Juavo now. And you're dressed just like them. Come on, we have to get out of here.
Man, look at this circus. You got any popcorn?
Out here. right, first things first. I want 200,000 up front, another 200 when this is over. I want BOWs. Those are extra. An additional grand each.
I'm not here to hire you.
What? Why are you here?
Your blood.
What, are you the Red Cross or something?
No, listen, those things that attacked us, they were all exposed to a new virus called the C-virus. The same strain that you just took a dose of. It didn't affect you because you've got the antibodies. Right now, we're racing against a global bioterrorist attack, and we needed a vaccine yesterday. We need you, Jake. We need your blood.
$50 million.
What?
Cash. Non-negotiable. That'll get you one pint. Looks like they're expecting us. We're gonna have to shoot our way out.
Agreed. We don't have a choice now.
Easy does it.
Looks like the BSA have got their work cut out for them.
You don't know the half of it. Last I checked, my employers had a tank parked on the other side of the river. The only way the BSAA are leaving that bridge is in body bags.
No, you're wrong. They're more resilient than that.
Never more!
I'm not one of those roided out freaks, you morons! Think. Fight or flight?
There's too many of them. I'm gonna go with flight. Roger!
Alright, where to? Nothing! There's always something with women! What the hell is that thing?
He's tracking us! Look, we can get out there.
This place looks like it's gonna collapse too. Somebody ought to call the building inspector.
Yeah. Boy, it's even colder in here than it was outside.
These assholes have anything better to do? Just have to get over it then, huh?
$50 million.
Talk to my boss and make it out of here alive. This mission gets harder by the minute. But at least you're still safe. We've got a lot riding on us.
Three years ago, I thought I was gonna die in the jungles of South America. Enemy had us surrounded. Before I knew it, everyone on my team was dead. I lost my gun in the scramble. This bastard comes at me with a knife. Probably thought I wasn't even worth a bullet.
Why are you telling me this?
Dying on a blade is the last way you want to go. Ugh, it's a bitch. Mercs like me, we don't get a say in how we die. That's just how it goes.
It's what you signed up for, isn't it?
Dying for money is one thing. That's my choice. But dying for no good reason doesn't sit right with me. So, you want to tell me what that big friggin' behemoth was and why he's trying to kill me?
That thing is just like the Juwago. A bioorganic weapon created with the sea virus. He's being used by a terrorist organization called Neo Umbrella.
Never heard of them.
They want to study the antibodies in your blood. And they don't care if you're dead or alive.
Better off as a mercenary.
I'm not gonna like anything.
No, not me. Blood. Well, the world can have it. If someone ponies up the dough.
Sherry Birkin, National Security.
Sherry Birkin, you were in Raccoon City.
How do you know that?
Claire.
Wait, are you Chris?
My sisters told me all about you.
Chris, the man is a wanted insurgent.
Yes, he's a mercenary, but right now he's under the protection of the U.S. government. He's no threat to the PSAA.
Unless someone pays me to be.
What did you just say?
What?
Nothing.
HQ to Alpha Team. Reinforcements are unable to land due to anti-aircraft artillery. Take them out.
Alpha Team, copy.
What? We're picking up a large bogey on radar. It's heading right for you.
Take care of him for you.
Our first target's over here!
Chris! I'll give you a hand!
chances of survival were higher when I was a soldier of fortune.
I'm sending charges on the anti-aircraft guns now, but it's gonna take a while. See if you can buy me some time.
Thanks for volunteering me for the job, babe.
I'm setting the charges now! I need you to destroy that giant BOW! I can't work with that BOW around! I'm setting the charges now! I need you to destroy that giant BOW! I can't work with that BOW around!
Thank you.
charges are set! Everyone get back!
Good job, Alpha! One gun left! There's another giant POW closing in on your location.
The one we lost is in two hearts!
Alpha, prepare to engage!
Come on.
I'm sending charges on the anti-aircraft guns now, but it's gonna take a while. See if you can find me some time.
For your help.
Hey. We met?
You jarheads all look the same to me, pal. Sorry.
You've got to be kidding me.
My mistake. Have a safe flight.
I need to run by you. Mr. Mueller is requesting compensation for his cooperation. $50 million. Yes. Yes, I understand. I'll let him know.
So, you got a deal?
Yes. We have a deal.
Well, that was easy. Oh. By the way, that guy that you're all chummy with back there.
You mean Chris?
That's the one.
What about him?
Get it.
What was that?
My gut's going with something bad. And here it comes.
Mm-hmm. $50 million. Don't mind working for it a little.
This thing is after you two, ain't it?
You're sorry. I didn't mean to put you in danger.
Your own helicopter, asshole!